Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another Random Incursions presentation of The Division. Day 4!
No.
On the road to reaching level 30! If you've been with me before this, you know that I've been strategically working on getting myself to... Oh, crap! Good timing. Ah, no! Alright, let's just focus. You know what the game is. You're watching this, you want to see me hit 30. From the beginning, and that's the goal, you know? I never know where it's going to go after that. Maybe it'll turn into just that, or maybe it'll turn into more, you know?
I'm glad you showed up.
Alright. I don't know what's going on there. Probably getting kicked. Put down a pad, okay? Hey, you know I was messing with you, right?
Yeah.
Okay. At first I wasn't, and then I realized I was being an ass, so... Alright, we're back in game. Okay, let's go ahead and... turn in some credits. Base restoration, 10%. I think... I gotta do that. I think that's what I'm doing. Yep, talk to Paul Rhodes, and I have all three wings unlocked. They started.
Doing good work. At least whoever was getting those convicts all riled up.
Hello, what do you have to say to me, Paul?
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before.
Really?
Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really.
Hey, this guy's Art Bell.
You know they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic? Well...
Just think everybody's out to get him.
Fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up.
All right there, crazy
man.
Careful,
this fucking city doesn't eat you,
too.
You
know, I rename you from Paul to Ryan. Your new name is Ryan character. Your name is Ryan Rhodes, or whatever your last name was. All right, where is your... There it is.
Don't mess up, okay?
Okay. Bushy. Doing freaking more than you are. Alright. Upgrade. New abilities unlocked. Alright. I don't know what those do, but okay. I get it, man. Come on. It makes you have to exit out in order to freaking look at the other. Alright. Energy bar. Increase energy bar effect. I've never even used any of that stuff. To reveal all division tech crafting nodes on the Dark Zone map. Unlock item stat switching at the recalibration station. Item stat switching. Increase looted Dark Zone fund gains by 10%. I really don't know what to get on here. So we're just not going to spend anything there. Alright.
About time. Now we got a proper control room.
Yeah,
monitor the infrastructure,
I'm happy for
heat,
you.
Water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Lexington's off limits for JTF these days.
Upgrades available. Ah, my back hurts.
Patrol saw some cleaners poking around the train yard.
So what I can from here.
Gunsmith. Oh, we don't want to spin them yet. That's why we weren't in there. Where's the board? Restock. And prep for our next mission. All right. Inventory. Ooh, finally, something better. Hopefully it freaking works a little better too. All right. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Bam. Strip weapon. Or she want to strip this weapon? Yes. Empty. Okay, good. Dismantle. I'm sick of you. Oh, wait. Let's equip something over here before we dismantle all those, huh? That was actually probably poor decision-making. It's a cool-looking weapon. I don't know how useful it is, but... Alright. Now we want to do this one. That's our primary. We are going to equip a muzzle suppressor. Vertical grip, bullet stability. Oh, we can't use that one. Can't use that one either. Equip. And... Nice headshot, kill XP. Well, it's not a sniper rifle anyway, so... I'm gonna go with that. This will remove the military Scar H. What does the Scar H do? Where is the Scar H? Does it remove the bat?
How you holding up?
Oh, I don't really know what it removed. What, I didn't get to keep the military spec part? Whatever. Alright. Let's see. It looks like a machine gun. It is a machine gun. Alright, should have some better armor, right? Yeah. I think I'm gonna focus on health on this character. Okay. You need to, oh crap, I keep forgetting they're all requiring me to be a higher level. That one doesn't know. Okay. I think we are good to go there. Abilities. Deploy the station reactor that attacks nearby households until it is destroyed or battery runs out. Explosion damage. We're gonna select that for now. Try something a little new, you know? Alright, there we go. Alright! Next mission. I'll select the mission. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna go there.
How you holding?
We are gonna do... This isn't even the one that I did, huh?
One was a success.
Oh, I realized that's why that one was hard.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
It's kind of hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that...
They're probably going to kick me. I'm level 7, trying to do a level 9 to 12 mission. I wouldn't blame them. By the way, just in case anybody wants to think that I'm eating or drinking something unhealthy, this is Sobe Life Water, not soda, so get off my fat back. I'm trying to lose the weight, sort of. It's getting late, huh? Loading times. the bane of my existence. Next to wires. Hate wires. Absolutely hate wires. I do my best to hide as many wires as I possibly can from my immediate vision when I'm doing the computer setup, including on the inside. I organize those wires like... I've been thinking about removing this, by the way. Just taking this panel off. Because I just, you know... And I don't see a need. Ah, he's dead. Guess they've been losing people. I'm coming! I'm coming! Level 27, damn! How'd he even die? Aw, dude, they're doing it on hard.
Another agent has joined your team.
I know they're doing it on hard. They have to be. Why else would a level 27 be doing it? And he could pretty much just... I don't know, just like solo this on hard. I don't know. I haven't played with anybody this high of a level. I don't know how you throw that. I did something with it. I don't know where my little turret went. Oh! What the fuck? Hey! What dick munch? Where the hell is he shooting? Come on, pop your little frickin' face out. Wow, I don't think I'm doing any damage. Oh, that's why there's skulls. This guy's got it in the heart. He has to. I mean, they wouldn't appear as skulls on my screen. I mean, I'm only two levels below the requirement. The minimum. Suggested requirement. Nothing over there for me. All I'm getting, I guess, is XP. Because, wouldn't nothing else.
Captain! They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Oh, a level 6. What is this guy doing? Just running us at this point? Because we're not getting nothing for it. At least I'm trying. Wow, that died quick. Oh shit, I'm fucked.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
That I did not mean to do.
Crap, Additional hostiles incoming.
I don't even hurt them, even though they have clothes on still. Okay, that should still hurt them, even if I'm a low level. Come on. This is no fun. Alright, you know what? Time to stretch while I'm being of no use because I can't do anything. I should get some wicked XP though. Oh crap, more enemies coming. Better get somewhere safe.
Warning, an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
No one knows I'm here.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter.
I'm well, actually, only
support to where we're
Chris.
That's good news.
JYM has.
Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Wait, I thought I just did this one. I'm very confused. I swear to God, I just completed this damn thing. Boring.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that.
I'm still trying to help, even if I'm not doing nothing. Not gonna lie, this actually sucks. I'm pretty positive that I just did this damn mission. Ugh.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, see, I told you I did. Yeah, see, I'm replaying it. What the hell happened here? Alright, I'm reviewing this. Because I am positive that I selected, like, some mission over here.
Jesus, it's Christ. I want to get big fucking.
Yeah, what just happened? I selected a mission, and it did the wrong one. Mission, times two, replay, blah, blah, blah. What? Where does it say what difficulty is being played on? The Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint is under attack by rioters. Secure the checkpoint and get the command. Yeah, I know that. Difficulty. It's on normal? I'm very confused, people, because I am doing no damage. I mean, now so I'm getting way more XP. I'm gonna have to ask this dude, so I'm gonna mute myself and talk, there we go, just a sec. I'm gonna get to the safe spot, mute myself, and ask them, so give me a minute. question. Why exactly is it so hard and I'm doing zero damage on normal?
Because I am my level is too high.
Oh. Question. Okay. So is that giving me bonus XP then, I'm guessing? Okay. That's what I guessed, but... Well... Oh, did he die? Hey, he brought himself back to life. Come on, you can do this. Come get me. Come get me, bruh. Thanks, man. Wait. Oh. That kind of fucked up. Oh, thanks. What the fuck?
Don't let them watch you.
Hopping down here. I thought about it. Alright, veteran enemies. Something about veteran enemies I saw.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Gonna go get this cosmetic item over here. It's a little dumb that the only thing to change the way you look are cosmetic items. Your gear itself doesn't do anything. Need to get the blood pumping. All right. Yeah, I could use some of that. Not. Jesus. I'm full.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us.
You should check.
Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just don't like... There's your goddamn bad news.
That was your last wrong turn. Push him back. Nice shot.
Ah, dude. I kind of hate this because I'm of no... I can't do anything. I just pretty much have to hide the whole time. And what kind of crap is that, you know? That's no fun. But I'm getting easy XP, too. So it's kind of... Which one, you know, the better of both... The better of two, you know, evils. Actually doing something. Hey, I'm doing some damage now.
Come out and fight.
All right. Say hello to my little friend. Yeah, that thing takes forever to reload. I'm so powerless against him, he's not even feeling like I'm a threat. Oh my god, this dude is literally taking hundreds of bullets into his body, and he's just wearing a hoodie and a hat and some pants. That is some freaking good-ass body armor, dudes. Yeah, I got him! I'm so impressed! And throw.
Hey, get behind him or something.
Don't you shoot my little turret. This guy's my buddy. You destroyed it, thank you. Dick. Yeah! Alright, coast is clear right there? Oh, no, more. Oh, crap!
Warning, agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Thought I was doing good, too. There's no easy way down. I'm gonna die right next to him. No, I won't die. I won't give up. I'm coming to you, Chris. Yeah. Smoke bomb. Whoa! He fired quick. Well, thank you, sir. Alert! Hostiles incoming. Are they all dead?
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Man, my back hurts. Why don't we take any of these cars, man? I mean, this combo could be pretty useful, right?
Too late for you now. Ain't nobody gonna save you.
Oh, crap. Run. Whew. Pretty sure this is actually the end of the mission. Oh, fuck that guy. Oh, crap. Man, he's down. I saw that coming. What's up, Kim? Or Chris? Yeah, punch him to death. I think his bag went the other way. Heal. There you go, he's healed. Whoa, what the? Where's he going? Wow, he just like missed me. There he goes. There we go. Right. He's waiting for me. Ah, see, he told you. Ah, shit, running. Crap, I was like in the middle of dodging too, this lane. Crawl over to him. Chris, it's all up to you, buddy. Oh, come on. Got some enemies trying to make the move off to the right. The last time I did this mission, I was useless too. Gotta love the music though, huh? Hey, I can't move. Where'd my weapon go? Oh no! It's glitched! Well, that sucks. Can't even pull up the start menu. Now I gotta look like a dick. Oh, this is lame. Maybe alt-tabbing will do something. Dude, I need an enemy to come back here and kill me.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, this is lame. It says press it. Look. The buttons are glitched. At least I completed it.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Oh, I'm stuck.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Ah, fuck. Try alt-tabbing. Nope! Still stuck. Oh, it's great, I can do that. I can... God damn it. Hey, look at that. Now I know how to do that. Will do anything? Nope, I'm stuck. This is stupid! Aw, man, I'm so freaking annoying. Come on! Come on, game! Can't do anything. I'm just annoyed. All right, ladies and gentlemen, now we're back after a full computer restart, annoyingly, because the game crashed my entire system. It just froze up everything at a black screen. Control shift escape wouldn't work. Nothing would work. So that's an annoyance. Let's go get some tools real quick. I think we got enough time for one more mission after this. So let's go ahead and nothing there to gather, and apparently nothing there to gather either. Okay, so go to the Hudson Yard safe house. That's my mission. Okay, but I don't want to do that yet. One or something annoying. Two 980 Ti's can't run this game at a solid 60 frames per second. And that's annoying because I turned it down from 4K to 1440. It is stupid as fuck. The dual 980 Ti's are not running this thing at 2560 by 1440 at a stable 60, unless I'm standing still. Man.
Hey, what's up?
You know
have a good one.
I'm selling.
Right, there we go. We're going this way.
Look who it is.
I don't think that makes sense. They need to optimize this thing a little bit, because that is aggravating me, dude. I mean, I know it's not a big drop in frames, but I paid a lot of fucking money for good performance. Oh, it's misleading me. Okay. Don't I have something that I have to do here? Rewards claim vendor? Okay, well, I don't know what I'm doing there, but...
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
I am. Hey, no check items it out. That's what
check
I thought.
Check it out.
Don't like talking to that creepy dude. He creeps me out. Better you than me. Not better me than you. Upgrades available. Oh, I still got 380. Alright. I'm going to resupply real quick. And see if we got any weapon. Yeah, I didn't get anything from that because stupid system froze on me. So, or the game screwed up everything. Alright. Forced me to walk through the little corridor. There you go. Alright. No. There you go. Matchmaking. We want to do this mission.
Phase one was a success. Repeat.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have
become hopefully doesn't take too long to get that.
And desperate. The people forced out of every place else end up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Yes, ma'am.
A new agent is joining your team.
Hello, agents. Ooh. Yay, come on. Teleporting to mission. Yeah. Oh, look, even the menus lower the loading screen can't run at 60 frames stable. God damn it. I need to just turn that freaking thing off. Otherwise, it's just going to annoy the hell out of me forever.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
So where are our teammates? This might be a little harder because of the lack of four people. But I don't know. Alright, might as well get started. No! He already threw it. Whew. Come on! Yeah, these guys aren't going to be very helpful. Getting close and up close and personal with my friend. Yeah! I notice that thing gets a little more stable the longer it's being held. Someone's trying to make the move up here. Some bullets to the
bot. You need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate
every last killing them the moment they see him fits the MO.
Where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Well, apparently solution, they would.
But highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Well, you gotta admit, it is effective, day, like doctor. You said.
Every day. Good luck, agents.
Ah, come on. There we go. Tripwire, I'm guessing? Good. Very effective, yes. Yeah, there may have been a disease going around killing people, but they did not spare any expense at tagging things. Those who were alive.
I mean, obviously you're going to try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples. Survivors, so keep them extra alive, I guess.
Apparently they can't hear that.
I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Damn, two, cosmetic items there, huh? Sweet. I don't know what it is got, but... Yeah. Cosmetics. They're what make the world beautiful. That's bad timing. Thank you. Sorry about blowing your body up. I have a puppy down here trying to chase his tail. He has discovered his tail. He's sitting on his butt. He's got his tail, and he's just going around and around in a circle after it. Yeah, we're talking about you. Your big old ears ringing. Welcome, guys.
Warning.
You're welcome.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
There it is.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
All right. Something over here. I don't actually know what I'm picking up. I think I'm just getting XP. There we go. Restock. I got that for you guys. Come on! Yeah! Yeah, that is a hell of a face mask, buddy. the stairs we go. Just how far, no one knows. Up, 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 up. All right. Yep. I got to it first. I get the good shit. And back down the stairs.
That crane won't support more than 6 tons that way. Jesus. The thing we got up there has got to be at least 5 times that. And we better hurry up and do a good tour.
Are you kidding me? How fucking long did it take? Damn. There we go. Take a year to reload. Oh my god! Frickin' hate this! Do you see how hard it is to aim these weapons, man?
Agent, as soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Agent.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes. I'll take your word for it. Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Ah, crap. Good throw. This gun sucks when trying to aim. Some of these guys are definitely getting on my nerves. Time to gather some ammo, health pack, ammo. Grenades at me, how's it feel? You're down.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Mateo here. Go ahead, Captain.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale, then label and group the samples according to...
Like, I know what that all means.
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival...
Warning, no respawn zone.
Talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for the rest of the country. Go to work.
We're almost done with this mission, I think. Ah, come on. All you are is a bunch of trash guys, alright? Can you please stop shooting me? I'd really appreciate it. God damn it. Don't you fucking die. Come on, focus, dude. Gotta get to a different cover. Gotta get over there.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
One more threat gun. There's cover. This one looks infected.
Got a light on him.
Well, that's a bummer. We really could use that fourth guy, you know? Hopefully no one quits. Because this is the end of it, and I really don't want to have to start all over. See if we got something better to equip. No. Too many of these guys get too close to us, we can stop it. Come on, take them out before they kill me. Run up the stairs, come on. There's someone up here with me.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Well, that's a good spot to need the aid. Whoa! How does that even happen? That was uncomfortably close.
You know what to say? Everybody go, it's all it.
Thank you. done. We made it this time. Gonna get all the ammo. Yes. Earned all that crap. It's kind of difficult. Please walk by Rigo. Yes. And I think that's the end.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Oh, it's not. I remember you have to blow up a bunch of tanks. Let's go in here, find the crane controls, and boom! Come on, why wouldn't you let me frickin' zoom in? I want to see it blow up close.
Yes, good work.
Frickin' annoying.
Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Yes, please. Please do. There's a cell phone right around this corner. Go the other way to get it.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is...
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
You waiting for me? What's on here?
One of the things that makes a virus lethal is adaptation.
Rapid mutation
makes it harder for antibodies to identify and drugs to kill. What we're seeing in the samples you pulled from the population at the train yard is the degree of genetic drift green poison is already experiencing, and it's significant, which means it'll be that much harder to find a vaccine.
Okay. Thanks for the info. Oh, they got up there quick. Guess we're heading somewhere. I don't know where they're heading. Apparently we can't aim. Back we go. I think he's leaving. Or not. I'm honestly not sure where they're going. I already got that cell phone. least I think that's where they're heading. Safe house. I think it's right here. Unlock it.
Should be close, Agent. Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you.
You're now entering a safe area.
There we go. Open for business.
Agent, it's great to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same about me. You probably see me on television. You had a military role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama, so I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel on our hotspots.
We got a golden ticket, didn't we?
And update the map.
What I want to know is this.
There we go. Well, you guys, that is about it for the night. So if you enjoyed the video, please do like, subscribe, tell me what you think, share the video if you want, but otherwise, see you on the next video. Later, dudes.